There. We're about, this is Hamster Milk After Dark. Yeah. Hey, yo.
She said I didn't have to mute.
Hey, yo, my chef been whipping for 3 days straight.
The best part about Hamster Milk After Dark is I very rarely advertise it. So niggas just be popping in. They don't know what's happening. I love that shit.
I thought you were going to say that she deleted them. That would have been a lot better.
That would be hilarious if I just delete all the Hamster Milk After Dark.
That actually might be a good idea.
Like dirty delete.
Yeah, like if you do raunchy stuff, just dirty delete. You gotta catch it live, and then guess what? You'll get an archive channel.
Oh shit! Somebody would start archiving it, right? Maybe I will. Maybe.
Growing up, I had to struggle to know what comfort was. I might fuck a few girls just to get a little love. In my day, you learn the hard way with gullible was. I'm like you, took a few L's, won a few dubs. What a wonderful world.
You can't tell me this song isn't pimp.
I got lean on my kidneys. I wear jeans that don't fit me. I feel free in my willy pockets, fat as a whale. See, as a kid, they try to scare me like them reapers was gonna kill me. Plus, you know, got smoke like the chimney smoking. Ain't no hit. Take your chains off.
Holy shit. That was my last Hamster Milk. I played her. Okay.
To the soul. Biscuit, chicken pox, and not dirty socks with the hole by the big toe. This is everything I hope for. Wish for, and more. All I ever wanted was a benzo, bimbo, gemstones, and a red pellet.
Aw, like hell yes. I'm new. Dirty now, bitch. I'm
dressed a box. Lock, pull the pistol, dead stock, dress socks, wearing Crocs, dressed in fox. Bearing thoughts, stepping out, dripping, not sweating like a paradox.
If you just said anything, I agree.
It's about to be a party, huh? Change, like I don't even know.
Yeah, see, Lynn, that's the point of the song. It's some bars, but it's relaxing.
It is kind of chill. I'm not gonna lie. It sets a mood. Are we crackheads or drug dealers in this scenario?
Preferably drug dealers.
Okay. Because I've learned how to make cocaine in a microwave. Second floor apartment 17 with the burners on high. I'm gangster, well, is all I'm saying.
I mean, sadly, there's a stream out there where I explain exactly how to cook dope. So.
That's what makes me gangster. That's how I know that I am really a sick white man. I know how to make dope. Black smoke,
love money and the crack smoke. Can't breathe. Crying denim tears look like snowflakes on the jeans. That's perfect for me because I bring snow through every season. They don't love you no more.
Crazy part is I never saw them. They don't love you no more. I'll tell you.
They don't love you no more. I never sold it, but I did feel something from some people.
Yeah,
I stole some cocaine. Out his mind, cooked the whole brick. Yeah, if you was looking for your cocaine, it's gone, homie. I sold that shit. Well, did I sell it? Technically, I did. Ooh, I did sell cocaine. Nigga, I am gangster as fuck.
What do you mean, technically?
Yeah, because, okay, so I stole it from this one dude because he was dumb as fuck, and he left it out, and he passed out with his dick in his hand. So I was like, I'm just going to take this, your wallet, and your shit. So I took it, and then I was like, I don't know how to sell dope. So I took it to somebody who did know how to sell dope, and they gave me money for it. So technically, I sold dope.
Yeah,
I'm a gangster, nigga. Yeah.
Who is that?
I didn't even know. A bunch of criminals.
I am a criminal. I'm proud of myself. I didn't even know I was out here doing shit. It's amazing.
Tell me Yada was going to be here.
I know. That's why everything was yada. So here's
the long time since you heard your mating call.
It's weird how we were just talking about mead and then you pop up.
I was just working on it. I was just putting my adjuncts in.
I was just saying, I have no idea what mead even tastes like. I have no idea what it tastes like.
It tastes so good.
So it's fermented. Like,
I'm going to make some. Yeah, she gave us a recipe, so I'm going to try to make some, and then me and you will test it, and then we'll figure out how to make petty mead, which will be our own recipe. So we're going to make our own petty recipe for mead, but we got to try to, like, make our own
first. I thought BGO was already doing that. I thought they were already making their own
mead.
I'm working on it.
she's teaching us how to do it. I'm saying it. She's about to put a master class on. Yeah, we're working on this. It's about to be bomb. Also, I got a game. Okay, so what had happened was I was doing research today for Sunday school.
Play too much.
I'd be playing all the time. So I was doing research for Sunday school and I was all up in this shit. And then I realized, oh my God, I can't keep doing this anymore. I need to do something else. And then BGL sent me some fuck shit. And I was like, ooh, this is great. I'm gonna make a game out of this. So here's the rules. Okay, just follow me. Everybody needs a drink. If you don't drink, get some water. And make sure you have your diaper on because I don't want you pissing on yourself. Now, I'm gonna play a video. You and Yato have to describe what is going to happen in the video just based on what you see initially, okay? If you are right, you win nothing. If you're wrong, you win nothing, okay? And then I might give you a point. I might give you points.
Oh my gosh, that's a lot of pressure.
Does that mean that we get points if we're wrong?
Possibly. We'll make it up as we go along the chat. We'll decide who wins, and then you can get all your accolades at the end. But that's the game. Okay.
Whole lot of pressure.
Here's your first one, folks. So who wants to go first and tell me what it is?
Nigga, is that me?
He's gluing in his wig. I mean his beard.
I already know off top from what I see, this is a fucking fake beard. This nigga's already plastering. I already see the shape. That's a fake beard. It looks like Mexican me with a fake beard. That's pretty much what it is. He got like that. You can see from like the bottom part of where his chin is. You see those little patches right there? He can't grow hair in all the way, and you can see it. So what he's doing is he's covering that up.
You win nothing.
No, it's going to be a lot of something. Watch.
All right. Yeah, Mexiato. I like that. There it is. Mexiato. All right, here we go, folks.
Mexiato.
I told you. Yo, that's long.
Trust the process, homie. Like, he's got this. Listen.
Just watch.
He's gonna shape it up.
He's gonna look like you by the end. Watch.
Yo,
beard extensions. He got the clippers. We going in with the scissors, sharpen it up. There we go. Get that lineup fresh, folks. There it is. Oh, and he got the waves on point.
But it's still patchy near the bottom. I can still see the patches at the bottom.
He's going to clean it up. Give him a second.
Stop.
There it is. And that's how you fill in the gaps right there with the mascara, folks.
Mascara.
Fill it in. There. Did you see? Did he use mascara
to fill it in?
Yes.
Yes. What else would you use to fill it in?
Nothing.
Honestly.
I either have a beard or I don't.
I know a few men who might be able to use that.
Even Steve Harvey uses mascara on his beard.
Why would you do that?
I don't know.
Look, these motherfuckers are so concerned. I'm just going to say this just like takes me on a tangent of all these people who are so concerned about drag queens reading library books to kids. And all the people that they watch on Fox News wear makeup. Every one of those men on Fox News wears makeup.
I feel like he's catfishing whoever meets him after that. Because
if he gets in the shower, it's over.
Yeah, it's
well,
all
it's
done.
Glued on. Though.
Or if he goes to the pool, or if it rains, like
a hot
done.
Day. Yeah, but it's
weave hair and it's glued on. It's not like cotton balls. So if it gets wet. It's gonna behave like weave hair. Like he ain't hardly slow.
Okay, look, I'm gonna tell you as a guy, we don't know how to take care of that shit.
Look,
we don't know.
Did
the
you
do's
see how
and don'ts.
Pretty he was?
I guarantee
he was
that
beautiful.
Nigga was pretty.
He pulled it off
for that
okay.
day, and I guarantee he pulled it off. Every day after that, this nigga was struggling. He was look. Like, "Oh shit!" Like
so here's probably, the question.
It was probably windy that day, and he had troubles.
He sleeps sitting up. He doesn't let people touch his face.
He's just sleeping
like, up. He knows the price of beauty.
Imagine if you sleep on your stomach and you got fucking extensions on your beard. Imagine if you put glue. Imagine if you put glue on your beard and then you go to sleep. And then now your face is stuck to the pillow. Now you gotta go to work with a pillow.
All right, so chat. All right, the chat has to decide who won. Who won that round, BGL or Yato? Vote in the chat.
I mean, I'm the winner, but Yato can have this.
What do you mean? I was the winner. I was right.
Yeah, I mean, you didn't even really give me a chance, but whatever.
Yeah, that's the whole point of this. It's for me to not give you a chance so I can win every time. What do you mean?
I said beard wig first.
All right, let's see. It looks like BGL is winning. You got 2 votes for BGL, 3 votes for BGL because Yato sucks. There you go. They already got a better beard than Yato.
Everybody who votes
BGL
for
won.
BGL is racist towards Puerto Ricans. You can say whatever you want to. You guys hate the Caribbeans, every single one of you. Revolver Bernie,
if you love Cuban
Tree,
in the chat,
John Coyote,
if you love
all
Cubans
of you.
In the chat,
I've heard all of you say.
BGL.
One time we were talking about going on. We're like, oh yeah, it would be nice to go on a cruise. And every single one of those people that I named, they were like, ugh, nigga, why would I want to go to the Caribbean? There's nothing but dirt people there.
On to the next contest, folks. With that, our next video. gotta keep it moving, folks. We can't do too many racisms back to back. All right. Here's your next video. Here's your next video. What is this video? Come on, tell me what you're feeling. What do you get from this?
Somebody's gonna fall out of a car.
Wait, this is a music video?
This is a music video.
Oh, they about to pull up on somebody. That's for
okay.
Sure.
We're pulling up.
Yeah, okay. It's like anytime that you have 3 or 4 niggas in the car, somebody about to pull up. Either someone's gonna pull up on them, or they about to pull up on somebody else.
Well, I mean, it could have been a good day.
See, look, so there's this line in one of Kendrick Lamar's songs, right? And he says "how route," and it's very controversial.
Does he say "how route" or "how route"?
But as a person who understands, LA culture, I understand that how route means
be like that.
It means that we're gonna hop out the car and we're probably gonna fuck you up. So anytime you hear something like how route, wow, it's a threat.
Well, okay, let's find out what kind of threat this is.
Well, let's.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
She even ruined it for us because we saw the preview.
Gangster. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. I am a gangster.
Well, where's her chucks and her polos?
I am a gangster ass gangster.
That's not goth enough.
Goth? She's supposed to be a gangster. You never heard the song? Damn, it feels
good
to be a gangster.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. Yeah.
I understand that, but DC is
to wear a polo, socks, and Chuck
goth
Taylors.
Girl gangsta.
Who wins the round, chat? Now, who wins? You got to tell me, chat. Who wins? BGL or Yato?
La.
So,
someone got pulled up on, right?
Well, I mean, damn, it does feel good to be a gangster.
Who was she pulling up on back then? Who was she pulling up? Was she pulling up
Cali
on Hussie
Southside
back
then? No, she was pulling up on Cali Southside bitches.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely. Yes.
That's okay. Neither one. That's okay, Barrow. We can wins. Have it. Neither. We're both losers.
Nobody
Yato.
Wins. Okay. All right. BGL, yeah. Close your eyes.
Y'all just scared
close
of your
eyes closed.
All right. Eyes closed. Yato. All right. You what? Go. What is this about?
This is a parrot without the beak. This is what a human post-it note looks like. This is if
I feel
smooth,
terrible.
If smooth was personified, this is exactly what I would think of. Why are her lips 2 different colors? Why is she a brown pink and a dark brown at the top of her lip?
Oh my
what
God.
What the fuck is going on? Look, this bitch got all the hair and no hair at the same time.
I hate you.
Oh my god,
her eyebrows are thick and slim. Is that Dolly Parton?
I'm falling in love with you again.
Yo, why are the lines on her forehead so high? Why are the lines up there? That hold on, wait. The lines on her forehead, they're supposed to start from your eyebrow up. Why are her eyebrows up so high? She looks like she had a do-rag on and took it off earlier this morning.
Okay. It's the best game I ever thought about. I love this game. Let's go. Oh, I love my game. Who won that round, folks? Yo,
she has an imaginary do-rag.
She has an imaginary do-rag.
Oh, shit.
She killed it. Exactly. She got
imagination.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is why y'all don't taught me everything I know. Shit. I will hate on Yato till the day I die. Fucking A.
All right. Next round. Ready, yo, set, match. What do we got, folks?
I wonder if she had a perm.
All right, what you got for us? What are we about to see? What is Jackie mad about?
Okay.
She is mad at the growth gathering church. She is mad at the gays. She is mad at the straight. She is mad at white people. She is mad at her motherfucking daughter and her gay son. She is mad at everybody but herself. Get the fuck up off the back of her motherfucking identity. Esther Willingham, Asia Wheeler. I'm not finished.
You gonna need a minute.
I'm gonna need a few. Have a seat. I missed
you. All right, Yada, why you? Go ahead.
Who is it? It's all you.
Wait, what's gonna happen?
So Charles McGee.
Charles McGee.
And Charles Jr. Them limp dick motherfuckers.
Booty dipping. There it is. That's my favorite. Booty dipping.
That was what.
That's a good one. Booty dipping. That was a fire one.
Them beard having ass niggas need to get the fuck off my identity. On Facebook, right. Asia Wheeler, Regina Bush. All right, Bush.
Folks. It's and four whole minutes. Don't forget
the fire stick.
On her fire stick. On her Facebook
and the blue
and her direct and her and direct pink TV
Dell computer.
Good evening, and this is good the trip. And I want that Gemini to know, bitch. Ain't nobody.
I am a Gemini.
Both of you Gemini hoes, all of the men and the women.
You are a hoe too.
Time hoe, cause ain't nobody gonna bring you my pentacles, Adrian Russell.
No, give me your pentacles.
Black, bald headed, hate face, red headed bitch.
What do you mean? What is a pentacle?
I don't know
what a pentacle is.
Allie, I'm gonna call you an 8-faced red headed bitch from now on.
All right, so look.
I can't stand you.
See, look. So a pentacle.
What's a pentacle?
Is 5 tentacles.
Get the fuck, shut up, nigga. I'm done with you. Shut up. Thank you so much.
She was listening.
Tanya Jordan from the Mason Organization. She real clever with her fat, funky ass. I want all you ready.
Shut up, Fit and Curvy. Where the stars were aligned when I was born have nothing to do with nothing.
You think she's so motherfucking important?
I hate you.
With her backstabbing dirty ass fight with her Scorpio father.
You niggas in your crystals and
my
shit.
My sister with her Virgo ass. And my niece with her Aquarius ass and the Taurus bitch.
I know you can't trust my Aquarius.
Them Taurus bitches. She got the point.
Weasel ass horse in your friends and family group. Y'all bitches ain't shit but a bunch of jealous, woe down, raggedy ass hoes. That's all y'all are.
Hoes. I like how she say hoes.
Adrian, I'm gonna put your ugly. Conscious co-creating ass, you and Kenneth Hanks and Reginald Barnes in jail on my motherfucking right. Identity.
Reginald knows how to hate on somebody.
Reginald Barnes,
bitch, you gonna go to jail. You and your concubine hoe ass niggas that you call yourself sending at me.
Hold on, first of all, if a nigga got concubine niggas, ain't they just gay?
Yeah.
Right? Like, that's just a room of gay dudes.
A concubine is an extra partner outside from your marriage partner.
Yeah. Okay. So yeah, he's just concubine whole ass.
So yeah, there's a nigga on the side that he smashes. That is what that is.
Got you.
And Kenny Byers, your ass gonna go to jail too, motherfucker.
Yeah, Kenny.
Policeman in Aurora. But you think you a slick little brown faced bitch? You a Virgo too? I ain't forget about your Virgo ass either.
No car.
Adrian Russell, Reginald Barnes, Kenneth Hanks. You fucking all the Hersh Huskies boys from the neighborhood. Bernard Jones, too. Geechee. You a dirty backstabbing bitch, Adrian Russell.
Ooh.
And Stanley Gay, your fat ass is, too, in Detroit, Michigan, on the scan this kit. Y'all want to hack up somebody's motherfucking phones and shit, doing on your godforsaken bullshit with that fucking Aries. Charles McGee Jr., Chachi, I want to be a fucking celebrity. You ain't nobody to me but old black raggedy ass.
So, in case nobody knows, Chachi has forever been a nickname for Charlie.
Charles McGee is Chachi.
Exactly.
Got it. Okay, she just giving out all his aliases. God damn.
That's who the fuck you are to me.
But no, that might be Charles McGee Jr.
You intruding and interfering in my motherfucking life. Bitch, you need to go get you some business.
And I'm almost pretty sure that Charles McGee Sr. is her baby daddy.
Run down, bitches. So. Oh, I'm going to put a Hicks on. You don't put a spell. You jealous asshole. No good. Run down, raggedy dick and pussy ass bitches. Old and young. Jealous, no good, rotten hoe. Just like Shaquilla Dunn.
The way she gets that one.
Somebody else's identity.
Not Shaquilla Dunn.
Bitch, you better go find you some business. Dunn. You and old ugly ass Deja Williams and Renee's old sorry ass. Oh, sorry, ugly ass gorilla looking bitches. You want to do dirt? The monkeys and the gorilla, the primate family. You ugly ass bitches want to do some dirt on some other woman's identity and then want to talk shit about that woman. Bitch, fuck you. You the weakest link, you dirty ass jealous bitch. Old backstabbing ass weasel of a whore. That go for all you bitches. And I don't need your motherfucking help to do nothing, bitch. I'm gonna get you some help when I stick your ass in the federal penitentiary for wanting to take on another woman's facade and identity because you a stupid, ignorant ass bitch. Male and female. I don't give a fuck who did
she
what.
She got them crazy eyes. I'm telling you, she was a bad bitch back in the day.
All y'all can kiss my fat yellow ass.
And she even said to herself, she was like, I was a bad bitch. You know, back in my day.
That's how she got all them baby daddy.
You and Kenneth Hanks and his old raggedy shoe ran over run down bitches. Get the fuck off my identity.
Get the fuck
off
my identity.
Get your raggedy bum asses. All of you no good rotten Facebook, YouTube using bitches. Trying to do some dirt YouTube on somebody else's bitches. Name. You worthless weasel ass bitches. All
weasel?
She don't like them weasel ass motherfuckers. Folks.
Oh, we went back to the imaginary do-rag.
The imaginary do-rag. Got you. Got him. Next, we got another selection, folks. I don't know who won that particular round. I think Aunt Jackie won that round.
Jackie always wins.
And Jackie always wins.
All right, next.
As soon as everybody gets off of her identity.
I wish motherfuckers would, for real, though. All right, here you go. Up next. Though. What's about to happen, folks?
Oh, somebody squirt. Are you kidding me? Somebody's squaring up. They obviously, so what's going on is this nigga is squaring up to get into a fight that he's gonna lose.
Okay. All right. What you got? What you got? BGL.
It's too small. It's too small of a ceiling for him not to get beat up.
Mm. Maybe he's real tall. He long.
I think he's getting ready to try to show his moves, and somebody's gonna come down the stairs and embarrass him.
Listen, he didn't put them pants on for nothing. Ooh, those are some real nice yoga pants.
I didn't even notice the stairs.
Yes.
I didn't notice the stairs. Okay. Okay, Naruto theme song. Wait a minute, I know who this nigga is. Are you fucking serious? I remember this nigga. Are you fucking serious?
Got him.
Yo, this was my dude.
Yeah.
Yo, you gotta give me the link to his channel. I forgot all about him.
This is Jewels of Universe 21.
Yes, yes. You have to give me the link to him. I forgot all about him. He was my favorite.
This is the semen retainer?
No, his kung fu videos are the fucking best.
Yeah, he's Jewels of Universe 21. He is a airbender. He is a karate master. He is a samurai. He is also a time traveler and a universe skipper.
And don't forget, he's also a real nigga.
He is a real nigga. Yes. If you didn't know, this is a real look, this look is nigga him. Business.
Look, only real niggas. If you guys that. Come on.
Yeah. That's real
only
nigga
real
business.
Niggas,
right here.
Only real niggas throw their shoulders forward like that. Only real niggas have shoulders. That's why I'm not a real Gemini. Nigga, because I clearly have no shoulders.
Clearly.
I'm gonna get it fitting curvy. Yeah, it's Black Belt Jones. Exactly. Ooh, he's the Black karate Bell version Jones. Of Buff.
Who gave that name? Revolver. I like that one. Black Belt Jones.
There he is, man. Out there just getting it. He is very light on his feet. Exceptionally.
That nigga is very light everywhere. And he's talking about I'm skinny.
He's the best thing ever. And I've been watching him. I think we've been watching him for like a year now. Oh, shit. He got a stick.
I would say it's less than a year, but.
Is it less than a year? It feels like a year.
Yeah, it's been less than a year since you told me about him.
He's absolutely amazing. I like when he yells at people, but I knew you would appreciate his kung fu because he's been practicing and getting a lot better.
It brings tears to my eyes. Like, I love it so much. I love to see him do his karate demonstrations.
He's just making sure that you all know. My favorite is when he puts the headband on because pink is his power color. And when he has on the pink, you know he means business.
The part that makes me laugh about it is when I was a kid, I used to get like sticks and fake swords and shit like that. And I would run off and hit shit like I was a fucking ninja or some anime character or whatever. So it's funny to watch this nigga like be like 20 years old and still do the same shit.
Yeah, he's like in his early 20s. Yeah, he is in his early 20s. Do not mess with Jules. Jules is already trying to live his best life.
Please do not.
Leave Jules alone.
Please do not. Especially if we show you any of our locale. I mean.
Yeah, don't fuck with them.
Low-key
we love them.
Locales. Please do not mess with them. Please don't harass them. Do not enter their chats. Leave them be. They're fun to watch.
Unless you're going to tell him that he's kick ass, then leave him alone. But he's got mad skills. Exactly. Cobra Kai like a motherfucker. Okay.
Shoot the leg, Johnny. Kick him in the dick.
And don't send the cows money. We don't want to encourage it, but I love this here. Yeah, Jules Unisouls.
You got me.
I think he's
up.
A multi soul being.
I'm sending all types of money to the cow.
I will send. I've sent money to Buff.
It depends on what it's for. Now, see, if Shani and Rev go homeless, I already promised a long time ago to invest into the mobile phone. The what is it? Mobile. What's that shitty company? Metro PCS or Boost Mobile? There we go. We already. The geek room already offered to pay for a Boost Mobile phone for Shani, and I would gladly give like $5 to that shit all day, every day.
Next step, what's gonna happen?
I don't see nothing.
Well, the screen's gonna go from black to activity, perhaps.
Perhaps it might, it might or it might not.
We don't see shit.
You see the screen that I'm presenting to you. So what is going to be the video?
The screen is black.
That's the beginning of the video.
So I can see the words on top of it.
Okay, nigga, do you not have a guess? Are you just forfeiting and giving it to BGL?
What do you mean? The guess is what's at the top. It's the Will Smith slap remix.
I hate you.
I'm watching on my phone, so I can't read it.
Yeah, I know she can't see it. That's why I was like, there's a bunch of people who just can't see it. Yado's a punk. I hate him.
Yado's a cheater, pumpkin eater.
I win.
Cheater, yeah, booty wins. Dipper.
What the fuck, PC Ham? What the fuck?
That was a nice one. Okay.
This is the
that's
best
what I'm
game.
Talking about, PGM. Thank you very much.
We're supposed to be brothers. And you're going to do this to me? BGL is a white woman, basically.
He fucked up.
Wow.
Will Smith just smacked the shit out of me.
He needs some milk.
Give him some milk. He needs some milk.
Wow, dude. It was a G.I. Jane joke.
Keep my name out your fucking mouth.
Wait, drop this patty.
What about him? Oh, Richard.
Oh, wow. My name is
out your fucking mouth. Smack the shit out. Smack the shit out.
Hey.
That's gonna be you one day, Yaddle.
Will Smith knock the shit out. Will Smith knock the shit out. Hey, Will Smith knock the shit out. Hey, Will Smith knock the shit out. 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 Knock the shit out. He knocked the shit out. That was active. I'm going to need that for like background.
That was dope, right?
Will Smith knocking shit out. Hey, Will Smith knocking shit out. He knocking shit out. He knocking shit out.
Like, I swear to God, this shit sound like about to go dumb real quick, too. Like, oh, shit, this shit's about to be amazing. All right, Yano, I got your favorite girl. Give you up. There it is.
Stop doing that. You know she's deaf. She gotta be deaf. Don't do that. Why would you do that?
I ain't doing nothing.
She's deaf.
I haven't done anything.
She can't hear anything.
What have I done? What did I do?
How? Okay, who's telling her when to sing?
I don't know. I didn't tell her to sing the song.
Does she have hearing aids? Look in her ears.
No, she's not wearing hearing aids. She's not deaf.
Yes, she is.
Everybody isn't deaf just because they suck at sinning. Okay? She's not deaf. She's living her best life. All right? Damn. She is an aspiring artist. Living her best motherfucking life. And I feel like you're just not giving her a chance. You're not giving her the chance.
with her invisible do-rag.
Okay, okay, okay. So then try this one out for size.
Hurry up, right, because like I'm almost done pissing. Yo,
what, ice on the rise, an ice world. My soul family is on the rise. Come on, come on, come on, and it don't stop. This the Emerald Miss Snow, we flow, yeah. It is the Emerald Miss Snow, we flow, yeah. It is the Emerald Miss Snow, we flow, yeah. I give you that Emerald flow. Yo, yo,
we'll knock a bitch out. 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 We'll knock a bitch out.
This is just literally rapping.
What?
And karate. He's a purple
guy. I still got the last song in my head. We'll knock a bitch out. We'll knock a bitch out. We'll knock.
How are you listening to another song while Jules and Jennifer? He is literally giving you hot fire right now, and you're talking about another song.
But is he slapping Chris Rock though?
He's using a katana.
But is he slapping Chris Rock?
You have the attention.
Anybody can use a katana. Who can slap Chris Rock?
Okay. 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 Okay, okay, no, okay, see, I got it. Shut up.
Understand. You guys can understand. When I said Will, I meant Will Smith. Will knock it down.
Skip. Alexa.
Your favorite artist.
Skip. Alexa.
I thought you were going to play his ex-wife and make him cry.
Skip. Alexa. Skip.
Yeah.
Alexa.
Alexa.
Skip.
Yeah.
Alexa.
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 Alexa. Skip.
Yeah.
Alexa is that bitch that listens.
Skip.
Alexa. Skip.
Skip. Skip.
Alexa is that bitch that listens.
Skip. How to win?
Skip.
Skip. Skip.
Play West. Skip. Play West Coast hip hop beats.
Sorry, I couldn't
understand,
but I may have a few recommendations.
Yeah.
There's a skill called
practice
in
hip-hop
beats.
Yeah.
Would you like to try it?
Sure.
That bitch that listens to me.
Yeah. I think there is no beat in human history that ever make you sound like an okay rapper in for the 100th time.
Folks, nothing to see here in Ali Dean, the human being production. There's never a beat that's going to make him sound good. Ever, never, ever.
Now I feel bad because I don't think I've ever watched it all the way through.
You never heard the ending.
I haven't. And that's fucking hilarious.
It's like the best part. Or
I think I've heard the early version of it. I see it on YouTube. One of the two.
Who wins that round? I don't know. I don't even know how to keep score of this game, but I do know that I'm drinking wine.
BGL did no ad libs. Like, she obviously loses.
Obviously, she wins.
I'll kill a bitch is not an ad lib. Over and over, not
all
an ad lib.
All I'm saying is the chat decides who wins the game.
Slice. I said, will kill a bitch, Will Smith. Ha ha.
Still not an ad lib.
Double entendre. Points.
All right, folks.
Double entendre, double entendre. Double XL, double XL. That sounds like an Eminem lyric. I know you like Eminem a lot.
That's his favorite artist. You know he has an Eminem tattoo on his back.
Who is that?
I know.
Right? All right.
On the head of his penis.
Is that Mom's spaghetti?
Oh, my God. That's so gross. Is it? It's B-Rabbit. Listen. Okay, you have to set the video up. So go, set the video up.
What?
I feel like this is a bleach.
How else are you
video?
Supposed to get your point if you don't all set right. the video up?
All right, man. So this is exactly what it is. Listen here, bro. So if you look at the starry night sky with the moon, it's like purple and shit, man. So like, you know, the universe isn't exactly
you sound
as
like
you perceive
tie-dye
it.
Hobo.
Hey, shut the fuck up, man. So the universe is
look
exactly
up tie-dye hobo, Mrs. Parker.
Exactly
that's what
how you
like.
Fucking see it, right? So the colors that you think that it is, it isn't. So exactly what you're seeing isn't what you fucking see. And if you open up the door to your mind, then you can really, you know, feel the universe the way that it's supposed to feel.
Is that what you think the video's about? Nigga, you what? Are high. BGL, what is the video about?
Well, it looks like bleach, but I don't think it's bleach.
Okay. Well, let's see what it is.
Oh, is it BGTV?
Oh, Fitness Frank.
Oh, it's Fitness Frank.
I was the closest with BGTV.
There's nowhere else to go.
We're not close. I obviously knew it wasn't close. Yeah, but you didn't understand. Look at how the video is going. You didn't understand the imagery behind Fitness Frank was trying to do.
Look, the background is the closest to BGTV's and his YouTube creator. Psychedelic trip.
And look at those yellow shorts. Nobody else.
That is manly. That is manly. Nobody else could do that.
BGTV is manly as fuck.
Bring it on. But it
has bold.
Besides, he BGTV exactly is short and like chubby, like Fitness Frank.
Look at that. Oh.
Okay, this is too much. This is way too much for me. That is way too much. It just sucks for y'all that I don't have my camera on.
Wearing a diaper.
Are you wearing powder yellow shorts like that?
I think we're good on this video. I think we're done.
It's Fitness Frank.
Nah, we're good. We're good. We're done. We're okay.
Are you okay now? You seem kind of traumatized.
No, I'm not okay. Can we just go on to the next thing?
What's the matter, please? Yo?
No, I'm
okay. Do you need to talk about it?
This is just like when
I does everyone in the chat feel violated at this point? What do they call it, visually graped? Have you been visually graped tonight, folks? Have we done that?
Uh-oh, no. Let's hop over to Twitter and go into his spaces.
Look, in the words of Indiana Softhands, I'm not going to sit here and be abused.
You're not going to sit here and be abused? I am a grown little man.
People will pay you for it.
95 fights.
All right. Look, I've got another great one.
If people
for you.
Were willing to pay for it, I would watch like a bunch of Fitness Frank streams, but y'all got to pay me for it.
He is the best. I have to raise money to torture you with Fitness Frank's videos because they're usually like 4 to 5 minutes long of him just doing like power thrusts into the camera, exceptionally close. And I would love to make
I also recreate the exercise? No,
you're gonna do this.
I'm not
do a deep squat. You're gonna do a deep squat for it, Yano?
Yano, the problem is it's taken you 22 years to get 500 subscribers on your channel so far. So I don't know what it's going to take for you to get monetized.
Yato's had his channel for like 12 years, y'all. It took him so long to even get
I've been doing videos for a long time.
That
my oldest video on my channel is at least 10 years old. So
that's because you dirty delete though too. You'd be like deleting a bunch of stuff
all the time.
It's 10 years old and it's got 12
views. I'm very embarrassed. It's not like anybody else plays, you know, some embarrassing clip of me that I've done on my own channel that's actually still up on my channel. That's never happened.
Oh, wait. Are you talking about that one video that I like to play all the time that I got on my channel that I really like? I got that video, homie. I got a whole folder. It's called Yato. Hold on. Wait. Let me show you my Yato folder.
Why do you have a folder?
Because.
Do you
have a hard drive
of Yato files?
I do have a Yato file because it's just stuff that I have on Yato because Yato's always threatening me on some fuck shit.
This is what I'd be telling y'all. Every time
I got
like,
a whole
when
Yato
me and her
file.
Getting into it, and everyone's like, oh, are they really arguing? Yeah, the fuck we're really arguing.
It's because exactly you be on some fuck shit and I never know what you're going to do,
exactly
homie. Like,
what
you
I'm
can't.
Talking about.
First, you can't do that shit. You can't. This first of all, here's my Yato file. Y'all really want to know what it looks like? Damn. Yato file, y'all, right there. These are my Yato files. I got shit up in here that he don't want people to know about.
I like how you have the game and Eminem in there, too.
Because I put that in there to piss you off. I was going to do it
then. And you did. I remember we argued about that for a couple of days. I was disrespected. And I was like, I was like, which nigga your husband play? Which nigga your husband play? He plays the game. I was like, exactly, exactly. Real niggas don't play Eminem.
And I have, I took pictures of the sim that I made of Yato, but I got a new Yato sim that's even better than this one. You ain't even seen him yet. Like, he looks just like you. But since we're in the file, since we're in here,
you may as well play that video, because I don't think I've seen it.
Yeah, make sure you can hear it.
I gotta run to the restroom. I'll be right back. You got it?
Oh, yeah. I know that voice.
About to play the video.
All right, play it. I'll be right back.
No, y'all not gonna get another clip of me sitting here with my titties out talking about titties and how I need to look at them and embarrass myself. We're not gonna do that again, okay?
That's what he said. He said he wasn't gonna do it again, but then he did it again. And he keep doing it. And I can't wait for him to do it again. It's the best thing in the world. He be doing it when he's drunk. That's why I try to invite him on when he's drunk.
So
here's my favorite video.
So
my favorite.
Here we go, folks. I need y'all
to nobody likes you.
And complain about them. This is exactly what I was trying to get done. I was trying to have people come here and complain about my titties. the StreamYard link, and nobody has showed up. I have no idea who sent people the link for the live that I just showed up in. I fucking don't know how YouTube works. I don't even know what the fuck I'm supposed to be playing. Who just fucked up in here? So here we go.
This is my favorite video on the internet.
That's my favorite part. Who the fuck just popped up in here?
That's why I had to catch that part. Who the fuck just popped up in here?
Oh shit. And you know who it was too.
I remember. That's why I stopped it right there too. There's a double purpose. Oh my god. That is my all-time favorite Yato video. I keep it on deck. And yes, I have files. When I tell you I got files, it's because I can't remember a lot of stuff. So I started making these little files so I can remember. I got a BGTV file I've been working on with a bunch of fuck shit he said. And I got to figure out how to put it all together. And I just got to put it all together and figure out like what I want to do.
You know what's fucked up? All the times that I've ever said that I was clipping.
You weren't doing
like
it.
TV. I weren't.
I
wasn't.
I are baboon. Yeah, he is. It's amazing.
You're done, son. You're done.
I'm sorry. Listen, I just feel like I invented the best game in the world on the internet, and I'm doing the YouTubes really good right now. So
that's why I think it's funny when some of these people online are like, oh, we're gonna embarrass you. And I'm like, no,
how?
nobody embarrasses me more than the people that's true.
Trust are the worst.
Yeah, you have to be more creative. Okay. So here's the next vidja. Set it up.
So is that a Trump 2024 hat?
That is a Trump 2020 hat.
I'm like, ooh. That was a 2020 hat.
She just pointed out an important detail very early, which gives me a whole new... which changed exactly what I was about to say. Well, I didn't mean I was going to say something first. You got me fucked up. I'm going first
well
again.
Then.
You go.
Come on, BGL. You got to tell us. What is it? Oh, what is this about?
I gotta go.
Yeah, you gotta fly off the handle, off top.
So she's wearing a Trump 2020 hat, and she appears to be crying. So I'm just gonna keep it real simple. She got her feelings hurt.
Got it, Yato. All
right. So this girl is from like Nebraska or something, and when she was about 16 years old, she got pregnant.
Doing too much.
And then she tried to fight her baby daddy's ex, and then like. Of course, like the girl didn't want to fight, But at the same time, she started hitting on her. So then they did fight. And then her baby came out looking funny. So then she's like, what about me and my kids? And then so later on, you know, because all she does is sit there and watch TV nowadays because ain't much going on in her life because she didn't really get to finish high school. Then she's seen that the dude who was on that TV show, I don't remember what it's called. What was Trump's TV show called?
The Apprentice?
The Apprentice. She's like, oh, this nigga from Apprentice, and he running for president. I'm going to vote for him. And she probably from California. She probably voted for Arnold Schwarzenegger, too.
I feel like you just channeled Grampy Lobster, nigga. I don't know what the fuck. Exactly, Alibis. Shut the fuck up, Yato. Folks, here we go.
You guys, my dad literally just got put.
If you ask me for a description, I'm going to be detailed. I've been peeing this whole time. That's why I'm waiting for y'all to finish.
Damn, yo. Do you have a bladder infection?
A little bit. I drink a lot.
You need to go to the doctor.
What's that?
Slice.
What's the doctor?
Don't you have insurance? Tell me out in California.
Did you notice that she froze?
Yeah, I thought it was just the video, but it's her shitty ghetto internet. She must be running an extension cord from Nova's house.
That's because she lives in Summerlin. That's why.
She stole all the lawns from the nice people from the white people's houses.
The internet in Summerlin is not as great as it is over here in Spring Valley.
That's because when you were stealing lawns, you fucked up the fiber optics out there. Cut a little too deep. Why are you calling me Rickzilla?
No, Rickzilla's in the chat.
Oh. Like, I don't know Rickzilla like that.
Is that Amberlynn Reed as your avatar?
Yes, and I love this picture.
So, earlier today, Silvana sent me French fried grill as fat bastard, and I was rolling at work because the face fit exactly on fat bastard's face.
Oh my god,
fat bastard!
Yato has curdles. Yes, he probably has salmonella too.
No, it wasn't Silvana. I'm sorry, it was Amy, Flaming Amy. Did
what now? Why is Flaming Amy doing shit?
Flaming Amy is back.
Oh God. No,
yeah, I'm not interested. I'm not killing my turtles for y'all. I told y'all before.
Why not?
Turtles. Listen, he's gonna keep his weird little turtles, and the turtles are.
And I do it again. Bop, bop, bop. Do it again.
What the fuck? Oh, I've seen this.
I do it again.
Hold on.
Bop, bop, bop. Do it again.
Bop, bop, bop. Do it.
Do it again.
Do it.
Do it again.
Do it.
Do it again.
My dad literally just got punched in the face for being a Trump supporter. Like, that was it.
And I do it again. Do it again.
This is like Peanut's hood sister.
Do it. Do it again. Do it again.
Sometimes it's just fun to have fun on the internet, and that's what I wanted to do tonight.
No,
also I wanted to torture Yato. So
let's just be real.
Yes.
Some stereotypes are true. Black people love music. Well, no, it's not just black people.
Everybody loves music. Yeah, people like music.
About popping somebody in the fucking face. Everyone loves it.
You know who my favorite singer is, though? Deborah Cox.
Deborah Cox.
that girl alone.
Nailed it.
And she has a widow's peak. And she has a widow's peak.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, no.
No, no, no.
Nobody's supposed to be.
You're a fucked up person. You're a fucked up person. You're a fucked up person.
The fuck did I do, man? Just trying to be nice and
you should reevaluate your morals. You know that girl, you goddamn well that girl ain't right. You know she ain't right.
She's just sitting and listening with her.
Something is wrong with that girl.
There's nothing
wrong with
her. She's living her best life.
You want to do your little bullshit deep dives and stuff, but you can do your little deep dive to see if this girl was special. That girl is special.
She is living her best life. Okay? She's living her best motherfucking life.
There's too many videos.
She has a TikTok.
Deborah Cox.
And she sends stones for the people. Okay? She does.
This is not okay. This is not okay for us to be doing. We shouldn't be doing this.
Okay, y'all don't just stop hating on light-skinned women. Seriously.
Good morning on the YouTube.
Good morning on the YouTube.
I like how professional she is at first.
Like my daughter, Asia Wheeler.
Oh.
Asia Ray L. Wheeler.
Ray you think she has like early Alzheimer's or something?
Yeah. Uh-huh. She's confused by her Facebook feed. So everything that pops up on it, she thinks is watching her. She doesn't understand how algorithms work.
Jimmy Earl Wheeler.
Yeah, we figured that out when she talked about a Facebook post.
And the churches and the, yeah, the zodiacs, all of that stuff. Yeah, she doesn't get it.
To understanding Gregory Hamilton and Maurice Hamilton, Otis Brown, and all the ones that I don't know.
Asia Ray L. Wheeler.
On the background of my telephone. Trying to do a hurt, dirt, smut, and spite with Ronnell Edward Mosley and Linda Reeves and Ron Bush, Stephen Charles. See, y'all hoes like to get behind my back when I'm not around to do dirt and hurt with someone else. But bitch, you're not Jacqueline Stripling, Rhonda Bush, nor you, Linda Reeves, nor you, Latoya Smith, nor you, Tina.
The global gang
are mentally disturbed.
Mm. All right, what about Charles McGee?
My daughter is crying out for some psychological help. So
Charles McGee, part of it.
Or Reginald Barnes.
Has been misused and abused by these old raggedy.
I'm mad that I remember a lot of these names.
Because it's the way she's saying it in your head.
He secretly hates you as a woman. Because he really wants to be.
She's a great public speaker.
He doesn't want you to know that he's
really
on the down low in the motherfucker.
There go Reginald Barnes.
No, he's not in. Oh,
what
shit,
you doing in your life? Bring your ass out the closet while you trying to cause misery and strife in somebody else's life. Because you want to be a vandal.
Reginald Barnes, folks, is in the chat. I know there's a redeemer
about my life. Latoya Smith, I want you to know something.
Oh, not Latoya.
You're a spiritual hater.
That
bitch.
Ooh, is that damn? You a spiritual hater? Damn.
You know what? What does that even really mean? Like for somebody to be a spiritual hater, like
you hate
that,
my spirit.
What that sounds like? No, what that sounds like to me is we both Christians or something, and you want and you me hating to go on my blessing. Like we're both Hindu, and you want and me to come back as a practice. Worm.
I got you. I got you. Internal hating. Internal yeah, Christian
you're like,
hating.
You're like, you know what? Within our religious perspective, I hope you get the worst.
Ain't that about a bitch? Like, I'm going to be at the gates with St. Paul. You're going to be picking up shit in the back with the rest of them.
Hey, Jesus.
You ain't pay your tithe.
Hey, Jesus.
What
you,
age?
Heard what Ms. Parker did last week? Hey, Jesus. Let me tell you about
you heard about that nigga Reginald Barnes? You heard about that nigga Reginald Barnes out here slanging dick with his weasel ass?
You know, Yaddo thinks he's a god.
What do you call him? Booty dippers? What's she call
booty him? Dippers? And they out here booty dipping Jesus. Yaddo, I don't even know what that means.
Yaddo calls himself a booty dipping god.
All right, you have like 30 seconds to show me a YouTube video.
I found this. We're done. This is I made it for like an hour. This is the last video, which I'd like to say is the best video on the internet. I spent all like year looking for this video, and I've had it saved for a long time.
It's not the video that I've been looking for.
But it's better than that video. I promise you.
No,
when
it's
you
not.
See this video, you are gonna be like, "What the fuck?"
No, it's
right?
not. I guarantee it's you that it's not.
It's literally the best thing on the internet that's ever been on the internet ever.
It isn't. Don't pep yourself up, folks, because it's gonna be very underwhelming. I know how she is.
I really do be doing that to people, don't I?
It's gonna be the best thing ever, and some shit is like, oh, that.
It's Lucas Warner.
Lucas Warner.
See?
I hate my chat. I don't know how to grow a channel. Anyway, here's my song.
I don't know how to grow a channel. Don't sub to anybody. Oh my, are you fucking serious? Where's Tito? How the fuck are we supposed to keep peace?
What's she doing back there?
Yeah, there's like one bro who's dancing really hard for no reason.
The whole time, every time you see, look at her, there she is again with the arms. How you do it? Just holding the D.
You know what? I feel her though. She's like, fuck that. You gonna catch me in the video? Like, you ain't about to catch me just sitting around looking stupid.
You gonna catch me bouncing around looking stupid?
Right. Exactly. I mean, if there was a choice. You gonna catch me bouncing around looking stupid rather than just sitting there looking stupid like she do. The main thing I'm wondering is how many people haven't seen this.
That's what I'm saying. Who is this? What you mean? This is like the best. Man, you need to catch up, homie. I don't know who this is. I don't know what her name is. Nobody. I don't think anybody knows. I don't think anybody knows.
There she goes. Look at her.
What do you mean? I think her name is Lil D.
Is it Lil D? Oh, God.
Where are they?
I've gone to... They're in Detroit. Wait, no, she just not. Told you it is cold in the D.
In a way, no. It's not Lil D. What the fuck is her name?
I don't know. Nobody knows. All we know is it's cold in the D. That's all we know.
Her name is T Baby.
Is it T Baby?
Yeah. T Baby. I want to get my hair braided like that. I want to have orange braids.
Good luck. You know, I'm kind of impressed. I'm kind of impressed because this is a shitty ass song and it hit 11 million views.
I'm telling you, because it's the best song on the internet.
Oh my god.
Well, hold on, go back.
Why would you do that?
Yo, show my nigga Ray Ray. Go back.
Show my nigga Ray Ray.
I don't want to see that. Why do people do that?
Because it's called in the D.
All right,
these are kids. That's
a picture
right.
of a baby and then a picture of a body.
Is this nigga because in the those casket? Are all?
Yes, all of the yes. people at the end. Everybody at the end is in their casket. So what the song is about is it's cold in the deep. Like everybody's dying. So no. she's literally just listing off all these no. people that have died around her. That's what literally nigga, what the song is.
This nigga is in the casket.
All everybody.
Yes.
All of them, even the children. Yeah. Yeah, they're all gone. All those people are gone. Left, gone. The gang violence or something. We don't know. Just know it's cold in the deep.
Why is she walking like that?
Because she's gangster. Fuck you, man.
Oh my god.
See, the broad in the back, she's used to being the cute broad. That's why she made sure that she dancing and stuff like at
yeah,
all.
Yeah, she
times.
The bad bitch in the group. You can tell. That's the bad bitch in the group. She only got 3 kids.
That's why she's a bad bitch.
She only got 2 of them. 2? God damn.
Nah, really? That bitch single? For real? Okay. Nigga don't play.
And no, they I'm how old? She.
All right. I want to thank everybody for showing up tonight for the wonderful thing that I did. And because you all survived the end of a show. Damn.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
all right. I knew it. He was gonna leave. Love you guys. We're done. I knew he was gonna leave. I knew it.
He's so soft.
Buttercup biscuits. Buttercup. Get out of your seats. Out of your yeah. chairs. Out of your couches. Out of your sofas. Mm. Off your lazy boy sofa.
Get
mattress.
Off your fucking couches.
Get your biscuits from marinating. Mm. Okay, that's what you need to do. You need to get your buttercup biscuits buttered. Stop buttering them so much. Stop buttering them so much. You're always buttering them. Buttering, buttering. You got to stop that biscuit. You're just a biscuit now. Nothing but a buttercup muffin biscuit. And that's not what you want to be. You got to wake up every day.
Got to wake
ready
up.
Ready and willing to get
I love you.
Squat.
I'll see you later. BG, I'll say bye.
Bye.
Get the moves. You're going to need to get rough, tough, and buff. And I'm telling you right now, you want to get ripped. You want to get bumped, pumped, and pumped. And you want to let Fitness Frank pump you. Okay, you want to let Fitness Frank pump you. Fitness Frank's going to pump you right up.
Are you a middle-aged man with long telomeres? Do you need someone to make your chili and never forget the cheese? Then come on down to MrzParker's Orphanage where you sit with our ex Yato, and we will get you into the right today. Come on down to MrzParker's Orphanage today. Buy one, get one. This weekend only.
We'll be right back after these messages. Does your lawn need a facelift? Has the weather done a number on your garden? Well, worry no more, as Yato the Grass Guide is here to help you. With surplus amounts of yards in his possession here at Still Yo Grass, we can get you a new lawn today. So, if you're in the market for a beautiful lawn today, call Yato the Grass Guide at 1-800-STILL-YO-GRASS. That is 1-800-STEAL-YOUR-GRASS.